How often do you reveal to people that, oh, yeah, that's actually me?
Never.
Is this the first time?
This is it.
Well, it can come with a lot of baggage. I mean, you know, you look at something even like The Simpsons where they're actors and they're doing the thing, they want to hide their identity.
Right.
You know, it could work either way. Some people don't want you to exist, right? They have all these theories about what it really is. But then other people would just pepper you with questions all the time, no?
Well, you know, of course, my colleagues in Atlanta, family and friends, of course, immediately recognized my voice. But it's kind of been a mystery. Mm-hmm. And it's such an unusual thing. It was such a unique, you know, it was a very serendipitous thing.